Hegel believed in a mystical entity called spirit, which causes human history to develop according to the stages of the dialectic as set forth in Hegel's logic. Why spirit has to go through these stages is not clear. One is tempted to suppose that spirit is trying to understand Hegel, and at each stage rashly objectifies what it has been reading.